put a wet sand on it and redo it.